Hello everyone, namaste, welcome back to Curries to Cakes. Today I'm going to show you how to make this classic guacamole recipe. It's a very easy recipe which you can make it in just 2 minutes. Guacamole is a Mexican dish. It is used as a dip for your chips or a spread on your toasts and sandwiches or as a stuffing for your rolls, etc. It is a very versatile recipe made with avocados. Also, being a South Indian, my husband calls this guacamole as avocado chutney. Isn't that crazy? Alright, let's see how to make this. Into a large bowl, add 3 avocados. These are small sized avocados. Add 2 tablespoons of chopped onion. 1 tablespoon of tomato. Add 1 small green chili, which is finely chopped. 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder and salt to taste, and add 1/4 cup of roughly chopped coriander. Now using a potato masher or a fork, mash this. You can mash this to a creamy texture or leave it chunky. Clean the masher and give it a quick mix. And that's it. Your guacamole is ready to be served. Have it fresh or store it in an airtight container in the refrigerator and consume it within 1 day. Enjoy this guacamole with your favorite chips or nachos or even with lavash. Wondering what is lavash? I'll post that in my next video, so stay tuned. So do make this at home and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to check the description box for more information. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.